आई एम संतोष गायदनकर, टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू ऑपरेशन रिसर्च इन दैट वन पर्ट. दिस द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द पर्ट. द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द पर्ट आर एंड डी एक्टिविटी हैज सेवन एक्टिविटीज फॉर विच द थ्री टाइम एस्टिमेटर्स आर गिवन बिलो फॉर द प्रिसीडिंग एक्टिविटीज. द एक्टिविटीज प्रिसीडेंस ऑप्टिमिस्टिक टाइम, मोस्ट लाइकली टाइम एंड पेसिमिस्टिक टाइम दे हैव गिवन इट. वी हैव टू ड्रॉ पर्ट and we have to find out earliest start time, last latest start time and slack for the each node. For a critical path we have to find out and expected project duration we have to find out. This question appeared in Jan 2015 in VTU for 14 marks. Now first I will follow the node concept here. First I will construct the network diagram based on the question here. Based on the question I will draw the network diagram. Now, network diagram, a simple network diagram I will draw. Single dash is there, therefore you have to start with the A here. A. Now, A is connected to B. A is connected to B here. Now, at the end of A, again C is connected. C is connected. At the end of B, D is connected. D is connected. At the end of C, E is connected. E is connected. At the end of A, F is connected. F is connected. And there is a junction DEF from D, from E, and from F. G. This is the network diagram as per the question. We found it. Now first we are going to construct the table here. Construct a table. The construction of table is plays a very important role here in order to find out the activities. Construct the table here. This is one of the important problem. Here, after completing the network diagram, first network diagram I will draw roughly, then in terms of box I will construct it. First is the activity, T naught value, TM value, TP value, TE value, next is sigma square value, earliest start time, earliest finish time, latest start time, latest finish time, and this is the slack. Now first I will go for the activity. I will write the values here. Activity A B C D E, F and G. Values 4, T naught value, TM value, TP value. 4, 6, 8. Next is 6, 10, 12, 8, 8 and 18, 24, 9, 9, 9, 10, 14, 18, 5, 5, 5, 8, 10, 8, 10, 12. Now we have to find TE value. What is the TE value? This is the formula we are going to use for the TE value. T naught plus 4 TM plus TP divided by 6. If we substitute the values, T naught is 4 plus 4 into 6 plus 8 divided by 6, you will get the value here. The values obtained are here. This is the formula you have to use it. The values obtained are here. 6, 6, 9.67, 9.67, 17.33, 0, 0, not the 0, it is 9, 14, 5 and 10. T value, you have to substitute in this formula. You will get the values here. Now sigma square value. What is sigma square formula? Tp minus T0 divided by 6 whole square. That means, in the calculator I will show it. What is Tp? 8. 8 minus T0 4 divided by 6 square. 0.44 you have to write. 0.44. Don't transfer this square to here, to over this value. We require this square. Okay, sigma square. Next, follow the same procedure. 1, 7.11, 0, 1.78, 0, 0.44. 0.44. Next, after completion, we required EST, EFT, LST, LFT, and slack. Slack. SLACK, slack we required. Now, what is EST? EST we call as an earliest start time. EST is nothing but earliest start time. EST is nothing but earliest start time. EFT is nothing but earliest finish time. LST is the latest start time. LFT is the latest finish time. The meaning. Now, this can be obtained with the network diagram. Next, we are drawing the actual network diagram with the help of box. With the help of box. I will construct this network diagram here with the help of box. We'll keep aside this part. Now, I will follow this network diagram, rough network diagram here. See here how to do that one. Construct the box. Now this is A, right? A. Next will be B here. Construct the box. Exactly at the center you have to be. See here. See here. Next is D. D. This is the D. Next is E. As per this diagram, E. E. Now, exactly at the center it is F. This is the F. Junction is provided here. G. G. Now write the values. Write the value. What is value of A? You have to see. You have to follow this chart here. Table. What is the value of A? You have to select the value of A. We have to write the expected duration, that is 6. The value of A is nothing but 6. The value of B is nothing but 9.67. The value of C is 17 point. The value for C is 17.33. Next, the value of D is, the value of D is 9. The value of E is 14. The value of F is 5. The value of G is 10. Now, after completion, here earliest start time will be 0. 0 plus 6, 6. Now this 6 will move this direction. 6 will move in this direction. One 6 moves here. One more 6 will move here. One more 6 move here. Now 6 plus 9.67 is 15.67. Now 6 plus 17.33 is 23.33. Now 6 plus 5 is nothing but 11. Next 15 moves here, 15.69, and here 23.33 move. Now 15.67 plus 9 is 24.67. 24.67, 6 plus 5 is 11. Next 23.33 plus 14 is nothing but 37.33. Now we have to select, this is junction. We have to, when we are moving from the left to right, we have to select the maximum values. Now see which one is the maximum. This is the maximum. Write the maximum here. 37.33. 37.33 plus 10 is nothing but 47.33. Right, 47.33 as it is here. Now we are moving from the right to left. Therefore, we have to select the smallest here when the junction appears. Now right here, 10 minus 47.33 is nothing but 37.33. This moves here, 37.33. Now 37.33 minus 14 is nothing but 23.33. Move here, 23.33. 23.33 minus 17.33 is nothing but 6. Now 37.33 minus 5 is 37.33 minus 9 is 28.33. Now 28 moves here, 28.33 minus 9.67 is 18.66. Now among these two, among these three, we have to select the smallest one. The smallest is, this is the smallest, write the smallest here, 6. 6 and 6, 6 minus 6, 0. This completes the diagram. Now here the first box we called as a EST, and this box we called as a EFT. Here this box we called as a LST, and this box we call as a LFT. Similar concept follows to rest of the box. We have to substitute the values in the table. Now I am going to substitute these values in the table. In this table I will going to substitute here. The what is value of A? The value for the A. EST is, what is value for EST? 0, 6. LST, 0, 6. Now value for the B, EST is 6, 15.67, LST is 18.66, LFT is 28.33. For C, 6, 23.33, 6, 23.33. For D, 15.67, 24.67, 28.33, 37.33. For E, 23.33, 37.33. 23.33, 37.33. Next, for F, this is the value of F, right here in the F. 6, 11, 32.33, 37.33. For G, for G. The value is 37.33, 47.33, 37.33, 47.33, 47.33. Now, this complete EST, EFT, LST, LFT. I will consider this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4. Now, what is slack? Slack formula is always LST minus EST. That is 3 minus 1. If you do 3 minus 1, you will get the answer here. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 18.66 minus 6, 12.66. 6 minus 6, 0. 28.33 minus 28.33 minus 15. Answer is 12.66. 23.33 minus 23.33 is 0. Here 32.33 minus 6 is 26.33. 37.33, 37.33 is nothing but 0. We have completed the slack time. Now we have to going to find the critical path. Now critical path, with the help of diagram, we have to find out. Now what is the critical path? This is the critical path. 6, 6. Next 23, 23. Next 37, 37. Next 47.33, 47.33. This is the critical path. Write the critical path. The critical path is A, C, E, dash G. Now we have to find out TE value. TE value is nothing but, what is A value? 6. What is C value? 17.33 plus E value 14 plus G value 10. G value is 10. See here, 6, 17.33, 14 plus 10. If you calculate, the answer will be 47.33. This is the expected duration. They have asked the expected duration of the project, the critical path and expected duration, EST, LST and the slack variable, already we have found it, and the PERT. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.